My name is Amari Sakina. I'm a research student, PhD in Laboratory of Information Processing in Faculty of Science, BEMSIK, University Hassan II, Casablanca. The plan for this presentation will be as follows. I start with an introduction. After I give an overview of on the architecture of an electrical grid, then the history of smart grid and its future, finally the conclusion. The main role of an electrical network is to transport energy from production centers to consumers. This path goes through three phases: production mostly from large power units, transport the energy produced with minimization of losses, and distribution, which presents the links between the transport network and the consumer. Distribution network management is complex, firstly because of its architecture, which has a radial topology. It takes the form of a giant tree, as depicted in figure 1, with very long branches which exceed millions of kilometers. Secondly, the low number of available data and the increase in the demand for electrical energy on middle and low voltage level. In recent decades, the design of electricity grid has undergone a major development with the emergence of renewable energies and the proliferation of players resulting from the liberalization of energy markets. This development has passed through several generations. First generation, this phase focused on building the electrical grid with traditional concepts, with thousands of kilometers of line and connection points that integrate several voltage levels, while automating continuing in passive consumers. Second generation, its object was to reduce the price of consumption and to encourage players to consume electricity during hours when the cost of production is lower. Third generation is focused in liberalization of electricity markets and its consequences in terms of the multiplication of players, the partition of responsibilities, and the lack of cooperation between the players. Fourth generation. This phase is crystallized as a result of increased demand for energy while promotion respect nature. As a result, the process has been made from managing an electric grid to managing an electrical system. Fifth generation. The improvement will be considerable using 5G, especially since the speed of data transmission in 5G networks will be only 1 millisecond compared to 50 milliseconds for current system. Electric system or smart grid is able to receive active consumers using renewable energy such as solar, with wind and hydraulic and dynamic consuming such as electric vehicle characterized by reliability, efficiency, platform for advanced services, ability to increase energy quality, intelligent control of energy demand, self-healing, secure, such as detect vulnerability in the computer network and react by adapting security measures against attack risk. In conclusion, each electrical grid presents management challenges that are cumulative failure from initial study through the works to the operation. Then, the smart grid are the most important architecture that can present the solution for a future planning and real tool of decision and a history data bank that could with all stakeholders.